Nice. I found a sniper rifle.
Hurt?
Santa Blanca is not the most gracious of hosts. These Aucas, these demons, they had questioning me. Let us say, their talk of love was enough to make me vomit. But their methods were not...
Were their names Yuri and Polito?
Si, Yuri and Polito.
These are the fucks that tortured Ricky Sandoval while Sueño questioned him. I want them bad.
We only saw run-of-the-mill sicarios when we freed Amaru.
But I haven't seen Yuri and Polito in at least 3 days, maybe 4. I don't know where they are now.
We need more intel.
We'll search every village and camp until we find something.
Somebody's gotta know something. Gather documents, hack computers, interrogate hostile lieutenants, talk to civvies, whatever it takes.
We'll turn over every rock. Heads up. Bowman's file on Yuri and Polito is coming through. That's the rundown on La Yuri.
There were 4 people in the room the night DEA agent Ricky Sandoval was murdered.
They're a key part of Santa Blanca's security operation. Remember to check out Bowman's briefing on the chain of command.
The guy in charge of security is El Muro. Wall, personal bodyguard and childhood friend to El Sueño. El Muro's little brother is La Plaga. Nasty piece of shit. Very active on social media. Head sicario for the cartel.
The hunt starts now. We want Sueño, we gotta work our way up the hierarchy. First targets are Yuri and Polito. We find the intel, we track them down, we take them out.
Of hostile presence.
Nomad, I've got Pacatori on the line. Sounds like he needs our help.
Put him through.
Hola, compadre. I have a problem in Itaqua, and Bowman says you may be able to help. My people need help. There have been many losses to the cartel, and the horrors inflicted by Yuri Polito have broken their spirit. The fight fires of revolution have almost gone out.
Spare me the rhetoric, Atari. Just tell me what you need.
There is a cartel supply convoy passing through the province soon. Capturing it would give my people much-needed supplies and restore their morale. Can you do this?
Consider it done.
We're taking orders from Pat Katari now?
Katari needs this convoy. We are gonna give it to him. The more he depends on us to get shit done, the more we can get out of him in return.
I got a Sicario over here, next to the dump.
Hostile down.
I got a spot.
Boom, target down.
Somos inocentes, no merecemos esto. Déjenos ir por compasión.
This document mentions an UNIDAD captain who sends prisoners to Yuri and Polito for interrogations. He's got a no- wait. Tango down. This document mentions an UNIDAD captain who sends prisoners to Yuri and Polito for interrogations. He's got to know where our lovebirds are, but he's sitting in an UNIDAD firebase.
I'll pilot.
Man, y'all never let me drive anymore. Just cause that one time?
Mega cartel reinforcements.
He's dead.
Pakatari's rebel movement is on the verge of defeat. If we help him turn things around, we'll be able to count on his support in the future.
Eyes up. Activity. We've got Unidad vehicles on the road. Looks like a standard patrol plus a combo truck.
God damn, that was close.
We're good. We all in one piece?
¿Qué tal? ¿Todo bien?
They're on alert.
Let's roll.
Hola, plebes. DJ Perico here giving you advice from the man who has heard it all and seen a little bit. Things have been a little crazy around here the last couple days. Santa Blanca even made the news in the States. And though that sounds cool for a criminal enterprise, it's not such a great thing. This could have been avoided if we had been looking out for each other.
Ready? Open fire.
Keep shooting these guys. Scratch one. Don't destroy the truck. Keep what's inside.
That truck has shit we need in it. Don't blow it up.
Drone is airborne.
Enemy down.
That's it, we're clear. Let's go.
Clear out. I'll meet you there.
Objective secure. Let's clear out. We'll pass word to the rebels to come get the radio gear. Pack, this is Nomad. The convoy is secure.
Gracias, amigo. My people will make good use. Of those supplies. My people are searching for La Yuri y El Polito, but in the meantime, there is something else you can do for us. I have prepared a speech for the people of Bolivia. It is a call to arms that we will broadcast from Itaqua.
Santa Blanca is going to send troops to shut that down as soon as they hear the transmission.
You see my problem? I need someone dependable to find a radio transmitter and protect it until the broadcast is complete.
Okay, Qatari. We'll get it done.
We got tangos. Danger close.
Got another tango. I got a third. Marking a captain.
Cartel heavy machine gunner, by the ruins. Say the word. Taking a shot. Damn, that sure got his attention.
Tango down.
That was fucking close. Hey, we got a narco. There, by the ruins.
Tango number three. These supplies will buy us a lot of goodwill from the rebels. Got the root of a cartel supply chopper here. Should make it easy to intercept and reroute it to... towards the rebels. Let's get to it.
Ready. Call the shot.
Target down. Hostile down.
All right, let's roll.
seeing two narcos here, right by the container.
Just spotted one with submachine guns. I see a second target. And baby makes three. I've got eyes on the captain.
Got it. Moving. Target marked. Say the word.
Lo quedaría por unos tacos de cochinita con cebollita, limón.
It's history.
All right, breathe easy. Fuck, they found a body. The lieutenant's on the run.
That's a kill.
You guys all good? Damn, I love this truck.
We got hostiles in the area.
Oh, hell. Well, there's always another chopper out there somewhere, right? History.
¿Los habías visto?